and short. This Rams defense giving up to 16 points per game over the last three. This three-game winning streak in Seattle, Arizona, and Cleveland that has them right back in the playoff picture. Now four teams in the NFC sitting at 6-6. And the coordinator, Raheem Morris.
They're going to leave him, put him in conflict on that zone read. As soon as he sees the handoff to Gus Edwards, he's able to squeeze down and make that tackle.
I mean, we got rain falling. They're going to be muddy and dirty, and his face mask gets ripped off. This looks like something out of the 1970s NFL films. Fourth down and long. The punt team comes out. The first couple and spilled at the 23-yard line. So no flags back there. Looks like maybe the Rams were blocked in. It's not time to play today's Fox Sports 6 free-to-play game. Download the Fox Sports app right now and enter for free for a chance to win your share of $10,000 in weekly cash prizes. So the Rams take over as they won three consecutive games. Their quarterback next year has been at his best. Today begins at the 24 with a Kyron Williams run. Williams spills forward. We talk about Stafford playing well, but really, Daryl, it's Kyron Williams whose emergence has transformed this whole team.
It's unbelievable the energy that he brings to this offense. We experienced it with him in our production meeting. The guy comes on, he is electric with a personality, and he's dynamic on the field. Since coming back from his injury, averaging 115 and a half yards rushing per game.
He missed four games with the ankle injury, had a huge game against Arizona, another big one against Cleveland last week, and he's got back-to-back carries here. Kyron Williams at first down to the 38.
If you're going to have a chance, you've got to be able to establish the run versus the Ravens. This is just going straight up the middle. You're going to get your down blocks, and then you're just patient, and you follow. Geno Stone kind of setting in as that secondary support comes in. Misses, takes the wrong angle, and that's one of the things you gotta worry about with Kyron Williams and his